Hey guys, it's me, and I don't make videos as much as I do. It's because, you know, if you guys watched my video yesterday, my rabbit did pass away. And I can film whenever I have the iPad because, I don't know if you can see, but I shattered my iPod. Like, it's all shattered at the top. It's my friend's case. I'm borrowing it. But I watched what I got, and my screensaver is my cat and my bunny. We buried him yesterday, so he's in the ground. I miss him. So, I know it's a little soon, but I think in July I'm getting a hamster. Not because I'm replacing my rabbit. I would never replace him. I guess it's just I'm lonely, because he was my little boy and I miss him. But, in his honor, this is one of the things I made, or got, for the shirt I had. But I made it. It says R.I.P. Buddy Jordan. That was his name. I'm sorry if it's wet. I see my cat a bath. And it says 5/31/13. And today is June 1st, by the way. So I went shopping with my mom, and I wanted to show something she got. She got me an Alex and Ollie bracelet, because this is the Six Flags in Massachusetts with my friend tomorrow, but she can't go, or we can't go anymore. So my mom bought me this, because she had to give me $33 to buy the ticket, and this was $34. So it's an Alex and Ollie bracelet, and it says everything happens for a reason, and I chose this one because I thought of my rabbit. So, yeah. We got this at the mall. And then we also went to, TJ Maxx, if you guys know what that is. And I got this adorable, which you guys see, what kind of clothes I wear? This adorable jean jacket. And it's a little bit big on me, but I think I might even show you. It's not my shirt, but adorable. Jean jacket, and then go over. And then also from there, I got this lipstick from LISI. I never heard of it. It's the shade Pampered, and I was wearing it, but it kind of wore off. And it's a matte lipstick, matte color. And it looks like that. And the packaging's nice. It's just 03 Pampered, and all the other colors were like really, really light, and so it's the only color that was actually dark. And I like how it looks myself. I like how it looks. It just looks like that. Okay, and then also, the last thing I got from there was this product, and I was so happy when I saw this, because it's from Too Faced Cosmetics, and if you guys know what that is, it's wicked expensive. I don't know how much it usually is. My mom also got one, and it's called the Lash Light. Mascara that lights up your lashes. And, from Too Faced, which I was like, okay, I got to get that. And so it's $3. The other product was $2.99, I believe. So this is what it looks like. It's just Too Faced on it. And, and this also says peel off. So there's a mirror right here. And then, a little start right there. So when you open it, it has a mascara, which I want from Too Faced, and you click button. And it lights up. So I got that, which it's in black vinyl. My mom got the same thing. She also got a zip zapper for mouth. And I'm like, okay then, mom. She also got like a dress, I think, while I got the jean jacket. And then we went to Kohl's, and I like Kohl's because I got a dress there recently. I actually wore it a few days ago, so that's from the dress. Oh, this is the dress. Oh, Jesus. The dress I got, it's inside out. Jesus. A few days ago. Well, I think it was like last Sunday. I never made a video of it. So, but it just looks like this. Right? It has a little belt, and then it goes, look at that at the bottom. So I got that a little while ago. But, also, for today, I got, three things. Yeah, three things. I got these shorts. And I wear these to bed. I have the orange ones. But I like these for bed. They're Hello Kitty, and they say Hello Kitty across the butt, and they're really comfy. Oh, this is okay,
make sure that's the right size.
Okay, and then I got two dresses.
Okay.
Got it. Great. This one dress that I got was on clearance for $17.40, and it was originally $58. Good, right? And, you get it off the hanger. That would be beautiful. And it just, I tried it on a month, but she likes it on me. Just looks like this. It's more of like an old fashioned kind of dress. Pretty, right? And I like it. And then the last dress I got, if I'm kind of nervous about wearing it to school, but it's, oh, it's not buttoned. It's usually buttoned in the back, so I'm nervous. It's usually buttoned. But in the front, it looks like this. In the back, the reason I'm nervous about wearing it is it has an opening, like, right there in the back. But it looks fine on me, in my opinion. Buttoned it up. So, that's everything I got. And I'm sorry if I'm talking softly or anything. I'm just, God knows what I'm doing. I want to say one more thing. Thank you for all the, thank you for everyone who commented on my video, about my rabbit. I appreciate it. Thank you. And everyone asked me how he died. I think I mentioned in my other video. But he died of heat stroke. When I went to school, he was left out in the sunlight, direct sunlight, and, he died of heat stroke. And I googled it, and there was some awful things that also happened. I know if I start talking with them, I will start crying again, and I really don't want that right now. But, he's a little boy. So I made the shirt. My friend did that. To make everything happier. I don't know, and then there's a, I think the heart right here, and there's a heart like right there. And my shirt's wet. But, so that's everything I got. Thank you guys for watching, and, please subscribe. Ugh. I'm trying to think of the old videos. Bye.